This morning in the Road Home, we are moving right through May, believe it or not, and with that comes the annual auction for the arts at Stadium Theater. Jordan Harris from Stadium Theater joins us this morning along with Nairobi, Ron, and Pete Cardi to talk about one of the most important pieces of furniture in your home. Everybody knows about it. It is the recliner.
Absolutely.
It's that piece. Good morning, guys. Nice to have everybody here. It's that one piece of furniture that you sit in. You kind of almost want to melt into it. On a great day, you can just snooze the day away.
Absolutely.
And Cardi's Furniture, while we know they carry everything, you get a whole new bunch of things as well.
Absolutely. We just got in a new line of Lazy Boy.
Yeah.
And you can get them in power. You can get them in manual, whichever way, whatever your desire is. They come in hundreds of fabrics and leathers, so you can do whatever style and color you want. So we added that to the other group of chairs that we have, so we've got a huge selection, so they can pick from basically 100 recliners. So it's a fabulous thing, and we know everyone's got to have their own, so we'll do that. But in addition to that, we've got some massage chairs that are just absolutely outstanding. You don't have to beg anybody, you don't have to pay anybody, you don't have to go to any clubs, you don't have to do anything.
I may or may not have been in the store sitting there in one of those.
And with one of these little 5-minute demos, I mean, basically it goes from your ankles up through your legs and your back and your neck. It's just fabulous. And like I said, the best part about the chair, no begging.
That's exactly right. It's always there and no dealing with it. Good stuff. Jordan, also, one of the other great things to relax and enjoy the arts, Stadium Theater, which is a great place, has been around for 90 years.
Long time.
Which is a long time, offering amazing arts to everybody here in Rhode Island. Tell us about it.
Yeah, well, like you said, it's been around for a while, since 1926.
Wow.
And we've just, I'm lucky to be one of the people that has taken part in restoring this theater and running the theater afterwards.
Right.
So I'm very excited to be hosting a lot of really great events, including the Auction for the Arts, which is coming up Thursday, May 28th at 6 p.m. And we've got lots of fantastic items to bid on, including sports memorabilia, signed autographed things, trips, getaways, concert tickets,
some furniture.
Oh, yeah, we've got Cardi's Furniture,
as well.
Yeah, and that's always a hot item on the stage there. You'll see that all up on the stage. People are going to be bidding like crazy with paddles. It's really cool. It's a fun environment. Awesome.
And all the money goes right back to you guys, which goes to support the arts here.
It does, indeed. The money is put towards continued restoration and work on the Stadium Theater, so...
And
we're very thankful for
that. About the summer stage is going to be there. If people are looking for something to do during the summertime, you have great productions going on as well.
Yeah, we have great productions. We have one right now. We have Les Mis that's going to be at the stadium this weekend.
Right.
That's a very popular performance. But we also, a big part of our programming is theater education.
Mm-hmm.
Stadium Summer Stage, for one, is we have three 2-week sessions.
Kids
just coming and enjoying the theater.
And Pete, what do you think it would be without places like this?
It's amazing, not as good as it is.
Right.
And they do a great job. You know, Robert's here. He's a major star, has been in some great movies and acted locally. The kids there got the same potential.
Sure.
So when you look at the programs that they've got up at the Stadium Theater in Woonsocket, when we went in, we just fell in love with the place and have been there for many, many years. They've got a great opportunity for the kids to do a summer program, and you never know, the sky's the limit. The next star is right here in Rhode Island, and they make it happen. They do a great job. And it's not too far. Pack a lunch, go to Woonsocket. Hey,
not bad at all.
Stop by a chance, have some Chinese, and you're good.
And a great place. Thanks, guys, for coming in. Always good to see everybody. Happy Friday. For more on Stadium Theater or Cardi's Furniture, you can head over to roadshow.com to learn more.